ladies and gentlemen, to play a game, Mr. John Popay.